Okay, so up against the Dutch Corner, they got one extra team on us. But that's okay. This is a fairly good matchup for us. They're a good team. So we'll see. It might come down to flag usage. We're pretty close in our war scores and in our team strengths. So nice to have some closer wars than some of the ones that are blowouts. Some of them are just so lopsided. It's going to be that way for quite a while. Alright. Take on one of the coyote tanks, I think. That's only 3,400. 38. There's lots. Holy, there's lots of coyote tanks. Alright. Go for this guy first. I have a fair bit of yellow though, so this is what I leveled all the ACOs for. Purple tanks everywhere in the beginning. Okay, so let's go take out Banshee and put in a, oop, not her, Echo. Alright, got green to cover Mr. Vasquez, I don't know if I'm saying that right. Got a purple to cover Goldman and two yellows for Coyote. Alright. Oh, wow. Oh, tough choices. Boy, I'm glad he charges quickly. Doesn't have the greatest defenses, but at least he charges quick. Oh, this is ugly. Oh, I hate bad boards. Okay. Ugh, bad boards in a war just gives a bigger advantage to the defense. Like, they already got artillery strike against my team. Sucks. If there's one with a green tank. Or a green flank, I mean. Pimiel. Buck's got a green flank. Lots with green flanks. So, keep Jocasta in this one, put a speed weapon on her. Okay, that looks good. Two yellows. Okay. God, hopefully this one goes better. Yeah, not much. At least this one actually gave me tiles from underneath. Wasn't a great starting board, but at least got better tiles under coming up from underneath. Much better. Okay, let's. Got some red flanks. Yep, there's red flank. There's a red flank. Just because I'm a sucker here, I'm gonna take on another coyote tank. Okay, so I want red and purple. So coyote is staying. Where's my red? Speed weapon. So I need another yellow. He'll do. And a purple. Or not a purple, blue actually. Put eight bits, the weakest, so I'm gonna put them on the outside. Okay. Awesome. Boy, he's 8-bit's pretty wicked when you put a speed gun on him. He's a good hero anyway. He's got a good special. So does Foxtrot. She's a good hero too. They're both great 4-stars. So, blue flank. Am I going to be crazy enough to take on another coyote? It's got a blue flank here. Oh, why the hell not? Jeepers. Did I burn through all my yellows? Uh-oh. Oh, yeah, I think I'm gonna use Lindsay. Her silence might come in very handy. Okay. Nice. Actually got some yellow. Woohoo! Oh, that was awesome. Thank you. Okay, two more. Now what? Green or blue flank? Green flank there, blue flank there. Oh man, I hate Mirage Special. I'll try this though. Okay, so Definitely keep the two reds. You need a speed gun on you. You can come out in favor of you. I don't think I have any healers left, so. Wonder maybe about taking blue though. That way Thrasher's covered. Alright. Might only be able to damage this team. I don't know if I can get him. We'll see though. Do my best. Dodged. Nice. Beautiful. Jeepers. Nobody's close to charging and I got too much green on the board. But I don't want to set off the green because this tile over here underneath Anastasia is probably going to charge her. Well, alright, let's try this one. Oh, now she's charged anyway. Alright. Let's set off some chaos. Ah! That's it! There was no cascade! That sucks! That's the worst. Oh. I can't believe it. I've only managed to tank bust on a couple of these. That just sucks. Well, looks like we're going to be getting a reset here. So I'm just going to pause it momentarily here. See what. Okay, so just got the reset. I got lots of green left. Oh, pardon me. Lots of green left, so I was gonna go for somebody with a blue flank. It's my weakest team. I shouldn't be going after one of their highest teams, but I should be able to at least do a tank bust, and then one of my other teammates will be able to get it. Do I have any yellow left? 3-star yellows. Maybe not. Don't want to do that. Put a health gun on her. Who else to take? Oh boy. So red. Take Talia, and then I don't really want to use Hollow Pointless. Jeez, this guy. Now. Magnet does armor up, I believe. Yeah. Okay, so I got a couple of armor weapons. This one I'm pretty sure is armor. And this one's armor. Okay, this is kind of an odd team, but let's see what damage it can do. I think we should have enough firepower with my teammates that have legs left to get another reset, so if I manage to do a tank bust here, that should help them get a reset, another one. Man, Zuri's a good 4-star too. A lot of these event heroes are good 4-stars. They have really good specials. I'd rather take a hit out of Hush and see, because her attack down is right, minus 20 attack, yeah. I'd rather try and get rid of Emma. She's more dangerous than Hush. Right on. Sweet. Okay. Ah. Damn, she's got a good special. That hurt. Thank you. not nice. Shoot. Okay, well, let's do this and see if I can get her with the red tiles. 67. I'm gonna hit her with 3 red tiles. Oh. Well, should get her now. That's so hilarious. One of my best teams is a bust because of a crummy board, and then my weakest team gets one of their best teams in the end. Jeez. What a game. All right, well, that was fun. See y'all on Sunday.